Hello all, I am M. Srinivas Reddy, Managing Director of Hetero Healthcare based at Hyderabad. And it is my team that is behind this World Cancer Day event. World Cancer Day, as the name suggests, highlights about the awareness of this dreaded disease, significance of screening and possible cure. Globally, the theme for the World Cancer Day 2020 is I am and I will. And this campaign is built to resonate, inspire and change. This year's World Cancer Day is a special event because it marks its 20th anniversary. We the people who are part of the cancer treating community is in amazing space due to the advances seen over the period which we should celebrate now. When I mean we, I mean the researchers, cancer institutes, treating doctors and the organizations. Everyone who have been involved in making progress in the treatment. We have seen new treatments come on board, a better understanding of cancer itself and of course more people survive cancer than ever before. In last 20 years, we have really made progress. But there are still some problems. Increase in cancer cases and deaths related to it. In India, the government is making every effort to make cancer treatment affordable to all patients through various patient benefit schemes. When we think about cancer, it affects everybody. There are no boundaries for cancer. It can affect any person living in any country or in the world. So this year, we want each one of us to contribute by spreading awareness about cancer because awareness can only make us pay more attention to prevention.